I'm glad we enabled the flag nexus. Actually, there's some trees on the Hydra, so I gotta build this with the ACU, maybe. Monsters. People who put trees onto hydras are monsters. Hydras and trees just don't mix. I play survival. Little shit breaking all my tree groups. Epic dodge, like zero damage reduction from dodging, just the same as not dodging. This Engie's gonna die too. So great. Oh no, it's gonna live actually. Tower, please. His bomber set me so far behind that I don't really have time to build more factories or pigeons. I just gotta use what I have. But very little power though. Very little. How many Angies did Farm Spawner kill? At least like 4 or 5. I need to secure this position, I can't lose the pigeon. It's like all the power I've got. All right. No TML, okay. This fucking bomber, my god. Zero mass still. Minute 9. My setup looks like minute 6. Yeah, but now the eco is coming. This is good. HP, so it doesn't seem like he's nano upgraded. That was theirs. Very good. Very good. Ooh, dangerous. So good. Please die, Angie. Yeah, this is gonna be an epic amount of mass. Reclaiming so much at the same time. Gotta put it into Nexus immediately. It took like forever until I got into an eco position, but I finally am there. I feel so sorry. I don't. I'm glad he's dead. Oop. Sell eyes. What, really? Are you kidding me? Yeah, this is actually gonna work. This is ridiculous. Oh my god. What a game. Smooth. Looking good. Why is this idle? It's not supposed to be. That was so close, just in time. That was good. He's gonna get his shield upgrade, I think. Or a nano for now. I'm not quite sure about his timing. Okay, that looks like an attack, alright.
form.
Yeah, he's got shield and nano actually. Where is this T2? I can't tell. Could be T2. Tickle, tickle. They're so tanky. Holy shit. I really don't need mass storage right now. I need to not die.
Commander under attack.
Similar, but not the same thing. But I'm getting some nice help. He's getting some nice help too, though. Looking good over there. The PDs like to prioritize the ACU, but I don't want that. T3 air, just like that. Well, okay. That's why he hasn't participated as much. He's replacing their air player. You fight MML with a fire base by creeping shields against it, getting T1 bombers, buying time until you have T3 land, and then you make mobile arty. I did get this reclaim field in the end. Oh, he's got so much luck. Gotta convert this reclaim field into mixes. Yeah, I cannot afford the T3 mix yet. So many radars. Are you gonna fire? Still waiting for it. They're shooting back with Artie. That was Brown in the corner, our guy. Cool, this is not gonna attack. So I can make an NG. For T3 Pigeon. Luker, the TML King. His new title, as of today. Hey, somebody other than me made Omni. That's astonishing. Yeah, that's a lot of gunships. And a fatty. I'm gonna need to make TML. no anti-air with our army. Don't we have air control? Not really. That's our kill. Very nice. Oh, come on. Really? That's classic Lucre. The fatty's still alive. It hit the drone in the air, the support order, and the NG's trying to chase it. What happened to the fatty? It's here. The riot gun is already... okay, she was online. What a game. He's gonna die. Oh, glorious overcharge. But I think he's still gonna die. These things don't have HP anymore, it's so sad. But he's next to a nuke. I mean... he's gonna live, I think he's gonna live. No, he's not, he's dead. Ooh, that was brutal. That was brutal. What a game. Really, one pillar. Oh yeah, he's kind of dying, I think. It's too late to kill all these restos, I think. I don't know how his shield HP is looking like, but... okay, it's not gonna work. Or is it? Like, restores don't hit DPS. It's hard to say what's gonna happen. He's gonna live. He's gonna live. Or not? What? Little thing in the way. That was nice.